Since I have been the head of New York's antiquities trafficking unit, we have recovered more than 4,500 priceless treasures ripped from 25 countries and valued at more than $300 million US.